thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit. Just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like that. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like that. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they would hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
Ceremony drunk, Father Matthias will cut your throat.
I can hold my liquor as long as you hold your tongue.
I heard they picked up some women in the roundup.
Yeah, Matthias chose one for the test.
Well, maybe she's the one. We might finally get off this rock.
Don't get excited, it always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it's business as usual.
Man, I am sick of this damn place. I just want out.
Listen, brother, we all do. But it's not gonna happen. The storms will never rise.
Oh, shit! Oh.
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam!
Oh!
Sam!
Oh! Help me,
Sam!
Please!
Away from her, you bastard!
No!
No way around. I've got to cross.
Bastard, but he won't get far.
What about the other ones?
We got him locked up in the caves.
Why is Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive. Leverage.
God damn. I hope she's the one.
Steve, back up! He's
Ah!
intruder!
Can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!